Xactimate allows you to create a series of complex roofs for a structure. This video will show you the roof basics, roof rise, roof run, and roof slope. Understanding roof basics can help you adjust roof measurements in Sketch more accurately. The roof rise is a vertical measurement between the ridgeline of a roof measured vertically to the span line. The ridgeline is also known as the highest point of a roof line. Here's an example of a gable roof with the roof rise of 4 inches. The run of the roof is a horizontal measurement and is the distance from the roof ridgeline to the edge of the roof. For example, on a basic gable roof, this measurement would be half the span. Roof slope is calculated by the difference between the rise and run and expressed as a ratio. For example, here are 4 basic gable roofs in Sketch. They look the same in plan view, but each with a different slope calculation. Clicking on 3D view to view these roofs, now you can see how the slope of each roof is different. Learning about roof rise, run, and slope can help you sketch a roof structure more efficiently. Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more expert tips each week.